So that wraps up module 4, and we've learned a lot. Let's take a look at a summary. So we learned from Bob about the different capabilities and capacities when it comes to CPU, memory, and I/O. We also talked about the limits that are available in Azure, and we learned about how you can scale up or down without having to migrate or really even have a lot of downtime when we talk about something like hyperscale. And we learned about tools such as DMVs and how you can geek out with this and extended events and how it's very similar to what you see in SQL Server. And we also learned about some of the new functionality that's available, like Azure Metrics, some new DMVs, some things like Query Store, which is on by default to help you get better performance and insights from the get-go. And finally, we learned about intelligent performance and especially some interesting things that's only available in Azure today, which is automatic tuning.
Great summary, Anna. You know, we've covered the second part of the meat and potatoes of SQL and Azure SQL, right? We've covered security, performance, and now we need to dive into the amazing built-in high availability of Azure SQL. See you in the next video.